tiga ne we ngai yana oteka ne kinge dukira jehova na kyo itodo wa beza wa kyo rea yeti no yo ire de kombe kyo ono kyo itada yeri tore ke mohono ya ego hinge ria jehova me tore ria e tira kuy
Hey, what's up? You cool? More or less call this a presentation, but this is a message that God gave it to me. And a message for the whole world. The message is, lest you forget. How many times did you sleep with an empty belly? How many times did you cry all night long? How many times did you go to your friend but just turn his back on you? How many times did you fast and pray that God is going to open a door for you? But God has seen something you have forgotten. God, pardon us, for we haven't kept our vows. Almost moves me to my tears. I like your attention because this message is gonna sink into you. Yeah, I like your attention. Lest you forget. God's promises are true and amen. You did claim them back then because you used to pray and fast, because you used to seek the face of God each day, each night, but it's no longer there. God has given you comfort. God has blessed you. You're driving a good car. You're living in a house you didn't build, just as the promises of God are. But right now, you've forgotten.
Mommy.
It's all gone. Where did it go? Who are those days? Where do you to go? Seek the face of God. Read your Bible. God have mercy. Help us. So God is saying, I'm gonna bless you. But lest you forget. Thank the Lord for everything that He has done in your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm going to sing a short song to wrap it up.